and welcome to Tabletop PR that promotes the beauty of dining out. Today, I'm off to the pavement again in Clapham to dine at a restaurant called The Tart. I was in Clapham the other day filming this vlog on all the restaurants on the pavement, and I came across The Tart and I thought it was a great place to dine out. So I specifically decided to head back to the pavement to see what The Tart is like, and I hope you can join me.
Well, we set up the business to bake the best savory tarts you're ever going to find. We've got two stores, one right here in Clapham, and then the other one in Dunwich.
So, what's the menu like?
Well, it's tart themed. As it says in the tin, the name is Tart. So we basically are elevating the humble quiche to be a much more exciting dish. So you're going to find five different types of tart, seasonally based, vegetarian, non-vegetarian, served up with great salads, which are really fresh, and a tart, loosely tart themed brunch menu, and then tart, sweet tarts at the end.
I had a great time at The Tart. The food was as good as I thought it would be, even better. I had a caramelized onion tart and it definitely ticked all the boxes. It was the perfect tart.